We wanted to make a film against homophobia, a powerful film, simple and true. When we were looking for actors to sit in this chair, all heterosexuals and homos refused. It's a pity. But it really shows that it takes courage to be a homo today. Words like queer, dyke, or faggot gush forth continuously. 80 countries consider homosexuals as criminals, 9 condemn them to death. May 17th is the International Day Against Homophobia. It's homophobes who should be fearful, not homos.